Hello everyone, myself Advocate Gautam Arswal, Legal Advisor at Dailyzy. Welcome to Dailyzy. Today in this video, I am going to discuss the next part of hierarchy of courts in India, right? So the very first thing we have to discuss is Supreme Court of India, which is the topmost court of India or the apex court of India. The Supreme Court of India, the apex court at the national level was established in on January 28, 1950 under Article 124 of and Clause 1 of the Constitution of India. Go through the below, we are going to go through some, integrated functions, so under which Supreme Court of India works, right? So the very first is, as per the Article 124, Clause 1, which says, there shall be a Supreme Court of India consisting of the Chief Justice of India and, until Parliament by law prescribe a large number of, not more than 7 judges. Though by the 2009 amendment, the number of judges in the Supreme Court was raised to 31, including the Chief Justice of India, right? And every proceeding in the Supreme Court is conducted in English. This is a rule under which the Supreme Court of India has to work. The next one is the seat of the apex court is in the NCT of Delhi, and the proceedings are open to the public. The Supreme Court of India is the custodian and watchdog of the fundamental rights and freedoms of the people. And the next one is, it protects the constitutional rights of the citizens. The superior judiciary has successfully preserved and protected the functional rights of the citizens and vulnerable groups against the innovations of an excited democracy. For this purpose, it has drawn the power from the direct principle of state policy. So that's all about our discussion. I hope you understood what I have discussed in the video. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.